like bullets, I am a worse conundrum. So feel the bass boom, piercing eardrums, and slicing your goosebumps, leaving open wounds to absorb this, cause my saliva is sick. I spit, infectious, penetrating, so that when you sweat, you excrete me. Leaning forward so far in your seat, anticipating the torture I'll apply to my next part of speech that you're peeping in through the gap between my teeth. I like it, I spit. To exhale and overcome, saying these things to remedy these rings. It'll be a cold day in hell before the phonations and vibrations in my neck partake in rest that are cats. So religious about my shit that at night they pray to be reincarnated into my screen. So I spit, not for them, but for those eyes I see God in. Souls of the lost looking at me asking for help with their mouths closed, flashing Morse codes with their eyes wide, pupils S-O-S-ing, dots and dashes, so I spit. Keeping friends closer, enemies closer. Believing truth into the fact that you never know if your lesser necessary brother or sister is on a mission to et to root you, I spit. For my mama and your fathers. My papa and the shit deep down in your medulla oblongata, I spit for the illegal aliens. Citizenship to lover and fighter, I spit. For the space between the pendulum and the pit. For the pressure beneath the rock in the hard place. For the small things that seem to get bigger. And for the single nigga, when masturbation and exercise are not enough, I spit. For backed up nuts with potential. Ain't nobody popping on till your small shit gets bigger. And I figure that this is for love. The heartbeat of the feeling after the definition. This is for the breaking point, so fuck cause and reaction, and maybe I'm a rebel. Cause I spit for the good girls having abortions, cause shit got thick, I spit. The truth for those who just can't help but be you, I spit prayers. For reflexes to be blessed upon the people who can't figure out how to pick up the fucking pieces, I spit hard. To reap the benefits of at least hearing my own echoes bouncing up from the concrete and out of jealousy. Cause I can never hear me from the same view that you do.